Okay, YouTubers, let's see. The sun is going down. Maybe 1826. I'm not sure what that is. Until I look it up. Alright, so the sun went down. Stars are out. Now, on January 12th, it was the full wolf moon. And the Native Americans had named that because the wolves came out at night hungry in packs and they would howl at the moon. You know, that's the story. So there have been wolves out and maybe they put their floodlights on to, like we do when, I don't know, to keep animals out of the garbage. So let's see what happens. So see, it's night, you got the bright star there, which is Sirius. I've proved that to myself. It's a binary star, it's got a twin, so it sometimes looks separate, you know. I saw this last night, it's still dark, and to see when they're gonna turn on the lights, because if the stars are out, that means the moon is out. But the moon was waning, it was 97.777% illuminated. So I looked out my window and it wasn't that bright, not like a super moon. But let's see if they put on the floodlights to keep the animals away, or if the moon is on another side or not fully up yet. It could be. So now it's getting brighter. There goes a flying something, and there's black smoke. The lights are on, and there's another flying object that just went by. Alright, so the light, it looks like the lights just went on. So there's people out, so it's probably still open. Oh, it's probably still open. Unless they're rangers, right? So they came by with their lights. Those were rangers, and they're flashing their lights. Maybe because they saw something. There's a nice big geyser. So now it's really bright. It might be the moon, because I don't see any shadows from the trees. Like when you see in the day, there's shadows from the sun. You could see the tree shadows in the front, but there's no shadows. So I don't know what side the moon is on. I know the cam faces southwest. And there's an animal, you see? So we saw it went from dark to bright. And I really can't tell if it's they put lights on or if it's the moon. Most likely it's the moon, but that bright? And there's a little shadow in the back, you see? So wherever the light source is coming from, it's coming from the right, maybe. I don't know, this is tricky. The funny thing is, it gets dark in a little while. Look at that black smoke. So now it's gotta be maybe around 7:30, 8 o'clock there. Because last night I was watching this live stream and I'm on the east and it said 9:30 Eastern time, so 2 hours after in Montana. In Wyoming, so this 2 hour difference. So it's 9:30 here and it's 7:30 there. That means the park's still open. Now, where'd the stars go? And it's been pixelating like this almost every day. I'm gonna pause it. Okay, so now it's 5 hours later, and it's still pixelating like crazy. I don't see any stars, but not a cloud here. You guys are in the back. It's black. But I'm gonna have to pause it again. It's pixelating, it's very annoying. By 6:50 in the morning, it's just total whiteout, and it's still pixelated. So,